Fashion, I hate us. Kid for sneakers. Then I get caught wearing no fresh Adidas. A wrong look, they a beat you. Throw you in the bleachers. Blasting the speakers. Looking for the finest girl just so they can freak us. That's what the streets teach us. Peep this. Us rappers were like preachers to the youth. If you talk about sex, drugs, and alcohol, that's what they gonna do. If you rap about violence, that's what they gonna do. If we idolize money, cars, clothes, and women, what you think they gonna do? So rappers, look in the mirror, ask yourself what you gonna do. They killing each other every day, and it's all cause of you. In black or black, we killing each other. And we supposed to be brothers. We killing over money, we killing over girls, we killing over chains, and we killing over colors. It's time to break every chain. Yeah, break every chain. Cut off Lil Wayne, cut off 2 Chainz, cut off everything you ain't supposed to do. If you ain't noticed, that music got you on a hypnosis. The devil knows it, he wanna steal soul kids. It's time to open our eyes and focus. Say it to the generation, cause they lost and they off. Rap music got them so brainwashed. We selling our soul for money and fame, y'all. But you can't take it once you want you in the graveyard. Don't stand there, let the devil dislave, y'all. Stand up, be a brave heart. Time to make a change, y'all. Break every chain off. And stop sitting there like it's okay, y'all. This world got so much chaos. He dying every day, y'all. If you give that to Christ, you will never be the same, dog. I'm a testimony. 2 years ago, I was out there chasing money and fame, dog. And then I gave my life to Christ, and I ain't never been the same, dog. I serve him every day, y'all. All day long, and I ain't never going AWOL. And you can do the same, dog. Don't be ashamed, dog. Just pray, dog. Here, break them chains off. You say you're real, but you ain't following Jesus, so I guess you fake, dog. It's time to get in shape, dog. And step to the plate, dog. You was born to be great, dog. Forget your past. God will never forsake y'all. And listen to what I'm about to say, y'all. Jesus coming back any day, y'all. And by then, it's gonna be too late, y'all. And this is what he gonna say, y'all. Who are you? Depart from me, I never knew you. Who are you? Depart from me, I never knew you. Who are you? Depart from me, I never knew you. This ain't no ordinary song. This is that real life I'm speaking to you. And I pray to God, it speaks to you. The devil wanna rule you and confuse you. He wanna lose you and abuse you. God wanna lose you so he can use you. But he ain't gonna force you, it's up to you, dude. The Bible said be in the world, not of it. So if you of it, that means you love it. You don't love it, then you love him. If you love sin, then the devil your friend. The devil your friend. Your life gonna end. Yeah. And you gonna be cast in there like a fire. It's gonna be too late to go to Messiah. When he come back, no sorrow. Get saved right now and promise tomorrow. Hey, the nigga lies, yeah, far you go. Ain't got God, who are you, bro? This that righteous flow. For Christ, you know, you gotta be the light wherever you go. I speak what I know, you reap what you sow. You listen to rap music, that's all you gonna know. I used to make that music and thought I was a pro. But that music is the devil, you don't even know. Satan using that music to control you. And you don't even know it. But if you look at today's youth, in every way it shows it. Sit back, ask yourself, if I never listen to rap, would I be a player? Would I smoke? Would I drink? Would I turn up? Would I have all these tats? Would I sell drugs? Would I be in that trap? Would I be in that gang? Would I carry that strap? Would I spend my last on J's just so I can get a few compliments so I can feel good about that? Would I try to be a rapper so I can have fame and put myself on the map? I sit back and think about that. And if I put a video on Facebook about Christ, it won't get a comment or a like. But that's them demons inside you. Got you so far in the dark, you hate to see the light. But if I talk about sex, drugs, and fights, it'll get a million comments and a million likes. But that's the world we live in. And Satan got us thinking it's right. But you a Christian. You say you believe in Christ. It's time to get right. And break every chain. In Jesus' name. And give our life to Christ and never be the same. Because Jesus' second coming ain't gonna be nothing like the first time that it came. I say I pray we break every chain in Jesus' name and give our life to Christ and never be the same. Because Jesus' second coming ain't gonna be nothing like the first time that it came. Amen. First time. Amen.